Authorities sentenced a Menasha man to 25 years in prison for the production and distribution of child pornography. John Schaefer will have to register as a sex offender and will serve a lifetime supervised when released. Schaefer's roommate contacted police back in November of 2022 after the 35-year-old showed him a video depicting sexual abuse of a child about 15 months old. Law enforcement took Schaefer's electronics, which had more than 2 terabytes of child sexual abuse.